I started hearing voices. People calling my name in the dark. I was talking to dead people, spirits. I was telling them, I'm sorry, I'm sorry. That wears on your mind, you just can't shake it. No more letting it off. No more brushing it aside. No more ignoring it. The time is of the essence now.